Skeletor the Undying. A powerful phantom who is guided by a mysterious being has cast a spell on nearby inhabitants living in peace by wicked motives. Enchanted beings of all kind has roamed the land for centuries, making it one of the most dangerous continents to traverse. Skeletor's magic has enchanted the many famous pumpkin patches around the area, turning them into creatures of chaos. One creature stood out the most. They call it the Pumpkin Master. He rules over the land of Wandamere, with no one brave enough to stop the undead phantom and his minions. Skeletor gradually ascends in power, altering several dimensions, causing portals to collide in this universe. Now, you have entered this world. Your journey begins.
Ever since Skeletor's magic cursed this land, the stinking dead had rose from their graves to haunt the living. Because the living dead was so witless, the masters of this crypt kept them trapped by keeping the exit cleverly locked.
That lazy, snoozy pumpkin always falls asleep all over the land. For days they remain, there is no use in waiting. However, if you made a loud noise, you may be able to startle him. The lord of that mansion has lived a long time. He's known as Johnny Longlegs, the richest and greediest vampire in Wandamere. He's never interested in anyone. However, if you have something of value, he may be able to give you something useful.